Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. How to email documents. Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central offers the ability to send documents by email directly from the page that shows the document. In this video, we'll go through the steps to send a posted sales invoice to a customer in an email message. Before we can send emails, we need to connect our email account to Business Central. To help us do that, Business Central provides the Setup Email Assisted Setup Guide. After we complete the steps in the guide, we can send documents by email. Let's send a posted sales invoice to a customer. We'll choose the search icon at the top right of the screen, type Posted Sales Invoices, and choose the Posted Sales Invoices link in the search results. We'll choose the invoice to open the Posted Sales Invoice page, and then choose the Print Send action. The options for emailing the document are Send, which uses the document sending profile assigned to the customer to send the invoice, and Email, which opens the Send Email page. If we choose Send, the Send Document To page opens, and in the Email field, we can choose to use the default settings or to be prompted for settings. We'll choose the Yes, Prompt for Settings option to open the Settings page in the next step. Choose the email attachment type and press OK. The Send Email page will open and we can review our message. We can add recipients on the CC and BCC fields, edit the subject, and of course review the email content. If everything is correct, we can choose OK to send the message. If we choose Email instead of the Send action from the Posted Sales invoice, the Send Email page opens immediately, so we can review our message before we send it. And that's it. Thanks for watching.